Scott has the ball right now over to Vincent Hunter. Hunter back to Teague. Teague, of course, played on that Kentucky championship team in 2012. He's been scoring more lately. Morris passes it off to Hunter, tries to get it down to Lewis, saves the ball, but goes over to Teague. Teague with the turnover. Now quickly down court goes Nichols, and he sends it down the cylinder with authority. It's hitting 60%, but they've only taken five shots, and they've hit three of them.
The Hustle need a lot of help, and they get some there with a score.
Scored 33 points. That's a season high for the Hustle. Why hasn't he played yet? The Hustle desperately need him.
Teague with a turnover down to Burrell, and he's going to give the alley-oop to Nichols, and he puts it flush down the cylinder.
15 points right now. Not bad for Mr. Showcase.
No. Teague with the ball, puts it over. Zochi gets it. Had to really angle that shot, but the one-hander was good. Hunter with the ball around the perimeter. Shot put up by Teague, and it goes down, takes a bounce on the rim, and falls back in. So he gets 2 points.
That shot pass might stolen, have been yeah. altered by Vincent
yeah.
Hunter.
That's almost stolen at least. Teague down, and turnaround shot is up and good by Nichols. The ball is Teague. Teague, the point guard, drives toward the basket, now kicks it out, and a three-point attempt is good from the left side by Duran Scott.